then it can divide itself infinitely.
We'll be right back.